Welcome back to Earth from Space. This week, Copernicus Sentinel-1 takes us over Lake Mar Chiquita, an endorheic salt lake in the northeast province of Córdoba, in Argentina. Lake Mar Chiquita, around 70 kilometers long and 24 kilometers wide, is fed primarily by the Primero and Segundo rivers from the southwest, and from the Dulce River from the north. While these rivers flow into the lake, there isn't a natural outflow of water, so it only loses water by evaporation. Hence, Lake Mar Chiquita being described as an endorheic lake. Several small islands lie in the lake, the most important of which is El Medano. Vast expanses of saline marshes can be seen on the lake's northern shore. The lake has been designated as a Ramsar site of international importance and is considered one of the most important wetlands in Argentina, owing to its rich biodiversity. Several villages, including San Francisco and Rafaela, are identifiable in white. The colors of this weak image come from the combination of two polarizations from the Sentinel-1 radar mission, which have been converted into a single image. As radar images provide data in a different way than a normal optical camera, the images are usually black and white when they're received. By using a technology that aligns the radar beams sent and received by the instrument in one orientation, either vertically or horizontally, the resulting data can be processed in a way that produces colored images, such as the one featured here. This technique allows scientists to better analyze Earth's surface. Shades of blue in the image show us where the differences between the two polarizations are higher. For example, the saline marshes in the lake's north, whereas the crops and agricultural fields in the surrounding area appear yellow, indicating fewer differences between polarizations. Some fields appear blue, most likely because they are wetter.